Guys, we're about to see a fight.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match, making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
A superstar who's seen and done it all in WWE, but will never say no to a fight.
A man who betrayed Drew McIntyre, Cesaro, and the entire WWE Universe.
Well, luckily, the Irishman's powerful enough to fight all on his own.
Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 212 pounds, Adam Smith.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
This man is a real force, Drew McIntyre. From where I sit, the absolute greatest of all time, the 16-time champion.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds.
This is it. No disqualification match officially underway. Anything goes and everything is legal.
I do not envy anyone in this match, especially the referee.
Neckbreaker excellently executed. Snap headbutt. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Oh, unloading a big kick to the back.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Here's a free tip for surviving a fatal four-way. Watch your back at all times. Letting yourself get caught off guard is a surefire way to
suffer some devastating offense.
You're not wrong, but you practically have to grow eyes on the back of your head to do that effectively. Pattern instincts from Sheamus.
My goodness, look at this.
And he's able to reverse.
Sent right out of the ring. Great counter.
And here comes the pitch.
Oh my gosh, what a lariat.
Climbs back inside. He'll head to the ring.
Oh, what a punch.
He's been placed in the corner now. Uses the edge of the knee.
Uh-oh.
He takes control.
Oh, finds great presence of mind.
Time. Back in the ring now.
And right between the shoulders.
Here's a combo of strikes.
Rights and left, elbows.
Knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
No way, man.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, Sheamus saw it coming.
Placing them into the corner. Little strikes with a back elbow.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now, into a powerbomb.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. Got him, and he wins the Fatal 4-Way.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
An enormous win here. A four-way match.
All four competitors in this match gave everything they had.
But there can only be one.